Greetings and welcome to the Crafty Chess Player, where we play chess on leechess.org, the best website out there for playing chess online. I know this is supposed to be our simul Saturday, but no one's doing a simul right now. It's difficult for me to set one up. So I'm just going to play a few classical games, see how that goes, and we're already in a game. Oh, I need to wish my pawn good luck. This is a good song. I like this song. This song will make up for playing terrible chess. Bishop here looks kind of interesting, but I'm not going to do that. Interesting. I didn't expect that move. Okay. Yeah, that move I expected though. I expect some sort of attack on this guy here. Might not happen, but that's what I expect. Am I going to regret trying to do a fianchetto here, I wonder? I might. We'll see, though. I'll make that trade. I don't mind doing that at all. I'm probably gonna regret this, but let's try it. Not as much regret as I thought. Should have looked at the board more carefully before I did that, I think. Mm-hmm. Question is, how much do I care about that particular move? I thought about pushing this, but then if he takes, the bishop's hanging, and that's just no good. So I don't think they'll do that. I think we'll just move up here to develop the knight instead. It isn't ideal, but it will get the knight out there. An obvious ploy. I'm sure my opponent will see this. And that's fine. I just feel like this diagonal is more advantageous to me than this one anyway, so I'm totally okay with that. It also guards the rook, which is nice. This also no longer hangs the bishop, so although that would get annoying if any pressure was put there. I'm not gonna worry about it though. Speaking of pressure, now see, if I take, he could just do that, and that's a fork. Taking here is more advantageous. And now our queens are staring each other down. Okay. Is he looking at forking, maybe? I don't know what the plan is with that. But I saw this last move and thought, hey, if he leaves the bishop hanging, that's gonna be good for me. I think. Maybe it's a terrible move. I don't know how terrible I am at this game. Okay. Control of this diagonal back would be nice again. I'll probably just push this, but yeah. It's exactly what I would have done, actually. I think I can windmill here. Well, no, I can't, but wait a minute. Do I see something here? think I do. Yeah! Wow. My tactics training actually paid off for once. I actually remembered a tactic. Hooray. I can live with that victory. The rest of the night's just gonna be gravy now. I'm totally cool with that win. Alright. And hi Thosh. I apologize. I honestly didn't see your message until just now. I'm not paying attention to the chat, I'll be honest. But I'm glad to have you on the stream. Welcome. Wish my opponent good luck. Queen's Gambit. I know bad things happen when I don't accept the Queen's Gambit, so that's what I'm gonna do here. I'm gonna do something different than normal. I feel like White's building up for an attack that I'm not gonna see. I want this diagonal free again. I'm not sure. Unless he wants his queen there for some reason. Maybe he wants that diagonal. Alright. It's defending very heavily. Guess we'll feed kid of this bishop too. Cause I don't like any of these squares replacing him. Well, can't place him on that one, but I don't like the others replacing him, so I'll put him there. This is a nice song. This is the point of the game where I have no idea what to do next. Yeah, I thought about jumping the knight here at one point, actually, but I didn't see a way to make that turn out good for me. So I changed my mind on that. Okay, well, push forward then. Piano in this song. It's a nice song for sure. My opponent's probably looking at this position thinking, man, what is Black doing? He's such a moron. With my luck, anyway. We'll see, I guess. Maybe I should refresh this. Oh, maybe not. Maybe I don't need to refresh this. See, my plan largely depended on my opponent not doing that. I think trading's in my best interest here. And then we'll start pushing. At least for now. We're not gonna push forever, but we'll push for now. Yeah, I think it's worth it to take him out. I'm used to reaching for a cup of tea right now, which It's all fine and dandy, except I ruined my teapot this afternoon by letting it boil dry on the stove. So now I need a new one. This is tricky. 'Cause I see but a zillion ways this could go wrong for me. I was going with this move originally, so let's go with that move. That one looks like it will go the least wrong. That isn't a bad move for sure. I need to stop and think about this one for a bit. Such an underwhelming response. Has left the game. I don't know. This isn't a particularly winning position for either of us at this point, that I can tell. So if he doesn't come back... Oh, he's back. Never mind. But say, if he doesn't come back, I think it gives me the option to claim a draw, which I would probably do, rather than claim a victory. He's left again, huh? Alright, well, we'll wait for him to come back. I'm sure he'll be back before the timer's up, so... And even if he doesn't come back, like I say, I think it lets me claim a draw. I like to win a game, but I want to win on my own merits, not because somebody, you know, lagged out or something. We'll get another game going, though. Two games and I haven't lost yet, so that's a plus. Here we go. I was about to say, it's taking a bit longer than normal to pair me off with somebody. Oh, gotta wish my opponent good luck. I can't keep forgetting that. To make that trade. I got no problems with that at all. I really should have seen something like that coming. Is he gonna push or is he gonna take this pawn? He could push and threaten the knight. Oh, he decided to take the pawn. Okay. These pawns are not going anywhere for a while. They are not moving. idea. And this could be a terrible idea, but it's an idea nonetheless. Actually, it was a terrible idea, except I now keep him from castling. I don't think he can... Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, I don't think he can immediately attack me either. Yeah. So I have a wrong there. I mean, knight here gets annoying, but I think I can do this. And now he either has to move the king or block. And I don't think blocking's a good idea here. I don't see any way to do better with this. Except I did destroy his castling, right? So I can come away with that. And then if he comes here, then I just move the rook. I'm gonna lose a pawn now. In fact, this pawn was hanging. I could have taken that. But he could have taken back. Now he can't take back, at least. At least not right away. Oh. Well, yeah, now I have to move. Queen's done a good job, I think. That defends that pawn. It's not bad. We'll allow him to undouble those pawns now. Well, that's inconvenient. But I can just do that. Except he'll probably push now. Yeah, that was a stupid move on my part. I I mean, I should have just traded off for the night. Yeah. I think I can still save this. I need to think about this carefully now. This leaves my king more open than I would like, for sure. But he doesn't have the dark squared bishop to just come in and wreck me on the king side, at least, so. I mean, he can still take the bishop if he wants, but that's going to be a pretty expensive bishop at that point, I think. Okay. That's kind of what I thought would happen there. Still not going to save the bishop. No, that probably wasn't the right move, but I got a double check coming if he doesn't take this pawn. That looks kind of cool to me. Even if it's still not the right move. Okay. I thought that would be what was going to happen. Take this here. Oh, this is a good song. Should have headed down there with the queen when I had the chance, I guess. Alright. Hmm. I get a bit cold in here. I had to check the temperature. The thermometer is way up there. Better do something of that. I did not like this at all. That's a lot of pressure. Trying to promote a queen trade. Interesting. At least I think that's the plan here. Okay. I don't think it hurts me to trade queens at this point. I did not expect that move. Okay. What if we come back here? don't think there's any harm to me at that point to letting him have the open file. So we'll do that. I think I need to take this. Tell endgames aren't my strong suit. I have to sit here and think longer about them. My concern is he's gonna double these rooks, and things will get unpleasant real quick for me, potentially, if he doesn't. Well. Yeah, you know what? Let's push this pawn. Think really carefully about this. I think I want to go here. So I expect the next move will be here, and I have an idea if that's the case. This could be a terrible idea, I don't know. But it's an idea. thought was going to happen there. I'm still okay to take that. Think about this a bit. I want to move this first. Interesting. Okay. Let's try that. This bishop is... I feel like this bishop must be bothering white no end. If I was white, I would be fuming at that bishop right now. But this one long and hard. Okay. I think that's the answer. I could be wrong. Maybe that isn't the answer. I mean, I still control this very important square right now, so there's that. Okay. I didn't think I could quite pull that off, but I got it. And that puts us right at the hour mark. I mean, we're like 2 minutes short of an hour. That was a lot of fun. I don't think that anybody beat me tonight, which I can't remember the last time I could say that about a stream that lasted, you know, an hour or more. So I think this makes it a great time to call an evening. I do want to thank everyone so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. If you're watching this on YouTube, feel free to hit the like and subscribe buttons. It would mean a lot to the channel. And please leave your comments down below. I would love to hear what you have to say. I also have a team on leaguechess.org, Creators Fan Club. It's open to anybody, so please feel free to drop by and join if you want to join a team. There's over 600 players on the team now. It's grown huge and fast. Again, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Have a great day, everyone. Until the next time we can do this. Thanks. Bye.